Hi, I'm Isabel Fernandez, and I live in Oceanside, New York. So I asked my mom one day if I could start wearing lipstick. She said, "No, Isabel, you're too young." Until she bought me Bonnie Bell lip gloss. It's super shiny, and it makes my lips look so glamorous. Bonnie Bell lip gloss, it's perfect for me. You should try it. I'm 12. Yes, I'm only 12. I don't know everything you do, but I need you to listen to me because I think I know something. I know when you yell at mom, it's usually because you think you're right and she's wrong. But if mom's crying because you're yelling about how wrong she is, then I think you're even more wrong. I'm only 12, as you like to remind me. You know more stuff. But I know there must be a better way to make your point than to stick it with mom until she cries. Maybe you could soften your point a little bit, like I did with Jackie. So I'm saying, instead of yelling at mom until she cries, you could take her on a really nice date instead. I'm just saying, do you want mom to be nicer to you, or do you want to be right? It's up to you, Dad. Oh, notice me hoarding feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me hoarding feather by feather. He could be gray. Oh, notice me hoarding feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. There's a new leaf your neighbor's turned over. Over and over, clover by clover.